Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel, and to this video, I will teach you how to enable or disable wireless debugging on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, sir, in your Samsung Galaxy A02, you'll have to do is go to settings. In settings, scroll down and find the developer options. And the developer options is not show or turn up. To show or turn on the developer options, you'll have to do is go to about phone. In about phone, go to software informations. Here in software information, you can see here the build number. And okay guys, to show or turn on the developer options, you'll have to do is tap the build number 7 times. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The developer mode has been turned on. And okay guys, go back and go back again. And now here in settings, you can see here the developer options. Okay, you can see here below. So you'll have to do is tap developer options. Developer options, you can see here the quick settings developer tiles, and you'll have to do is tap this. And quick setting developer tiles, you can see here the wireless debugging. And okay guys, you'll have to do to enable the wireless debugging is switch on the switch button on the right side. So if this turn on, you can slide from top to bottom to see the wireless debugging icon. So you can tap this, but please connect a Wi-Fi network. So if your Wi-Fi is not turned on, make sure turn on the Wi-Fi first and tap this wireless debugging icon, and the pop-up are show, okay, allow wireless debugging on this network. So you can always allow on this network by tap this circle button. And okay, you can allow the wireless debugging on this network by tap the allow button. And that's it. Okay, we have successfully enabled the wireless debugging on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, to disable again, you'll have to do is tap again the wireless debugging icon to disable. So you can also turn off the Wi-Fi and turn off the switch button on the right side of this wireless debugging on your Samsung Galaxy A02. And that's it. Okay, we have successfully enabled or disabled wireless debugging on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.